Hello, this is Justin with PokeMFA60YT. Welcome back to another video where today we are playing some Minecraft. So, yeah, here's my skin, here's my name, and we're playing Pocket Edition. And I have a lot of worlds. I have a. But today we're gonna generate a new world, and it's gonna be a survival world because we haven't really done much in survival. Lolo wife. That's what I want to put. Well, that's not how you spell wife. And that's it. So Lolo wife. It's generating the world like always. Building terrain. And then yeah. So yeah, guys, this is about $7 to download. I mean, I'll leave a link in the description down below, so go ahead and check that out. It's a description. It's a description. Alright. So yeah. Here we are, we're in Minecraft. Running around and jumping around. So yeah, let's play. So I see a mushroom tree, which is pretty okay. Pig, why are you running? Apparently I'm not generating any, so I'm not even gonna do that. Hey Piggy. I'm not gonna hit you this time. Wow, it's kind of glitchy a little bit. My server's lagging like crazy. All right, let's grab some wood. Okay, it's done lagging. It's good now. Oh, and now it's lagging some more. Stop lagging! What? I lost a random wood. Okay, there's some like... I lost my wood for no reason. I did nothing wrong. Well, apparently I did. This is taking a long time. Did I get that other? Oh, okay. Well, anyway, let's keep going. Let's find this piggy. Piggy, come here. Piggy, come here. That's actually gonna be a really good song one day. Probably after I'm dead. Alright, so what we need to do is go to crafting. Make a lot of this. 32, that's not too bad. Alright, let's grab some of this crafting table. Let's put the crafting table here. And let's get a sword, a pick, an axe, and a hoe. I don't think I need a shovel, so. I'm not even sure if they have shovels. Oh, yeah, well, they have. They don't have shovels. What an idiot. I'm the Grim Reaper. Get wrecked. Okay, anyway. We got our wooden sword, which means we can hunt now. Got our pickaxe, which means we can get some cobble now. Apparently, Sunday thinks cobblestone equals life. You know what I think, Sunday, if you're watching this? You know what equals life? Emeralds. Emeralds and diamonds. Mostly diamonds. Diamonds equals life. Remember that motto. And Craner out there, dirt, look at this. Look, I can get dirt right here. No offense. I like dirt. It's easy to get. And I like cobblestone. It's also... It's very variable, and it actually does do a lot. But diamonds are the hardest to find, and they actually seem really helpful. So just remember, diamonds are awesome, and they do equal my life. Hashtag lol. Oh well, I mean, I subscribe to Sunday and Craner and Dan and whoever, every Dan TDM, Sunday Craner, Ethan Gamer, stuff like that. I subscribe to all of you, so yeah, you can see my subscribes in the description if you want to just like see who's a good YouTuber. I'd say most of them are. And I hope you like my new screening, like where you could see the game but not my face. I figured my face is too ugly to be stared at. So I'm gonna pick this up real quick. Let me grab my axe. And yeah, this is really awesome. So I hope you guys enjoy this little... Oh, I can't get up. You know what, dude? I'm gonna move you out of the way. Put you back there. back in your home. It's so glitchy. Okay. It's probably because I'm making a video on it and it's not meant to do that, maybe. I don't know, but let's keep going.
The first house I did today. I
hope you like my music. This is the last video of the day, so I'm going to be listening to that music to get it out of my face. Literally, I heard it at school today. We were doing some type of dance, just dance thing at music, and I was, like, listening to it. And me and my friend were doing the just dance, like, bosses, in the middle of the dance floor. And it made me, like, kind of want to do it. So I was like, alright. And I'm like, okay, maybe I'll listen to it once or twice when I get home just to get it out of my face. It didn't get out of my face. So I'm going to go listen to another 39,000 times until I get it out of my head. It's a good song. It's, can't remember what it's called, but I'll probably, that's a creeper. I haven't even been a knight in this world. Take him out. Oh, take him out. No, don't blow up. Hi, thanks for the free call. Free call, thank you. Oh, that hurts super bad. I'm about to die. No. And I'm in a cave. Oh, God. I think I'm in a cave, not sure. It might be, I don't know. It could be anything, really. Yeah, that's a cave, definitely. I don't know why there's no bats, though. Get rid of this stuff. Okay, we got 16 cobblestone. That's what I wanted. Oh, wow. Sorry, guys. I wanted to get some cobblestone. So, how are we going to get back up? We need to use this wood. Sorry, Dark Oak Wood. No.
You don't own me.
Oh, God. Anyway. So, yeah. Ow, my neck. Ow. Guys, you don't... My neck. Ow. My grandmother asked me what that snap was. Just so you guys know, it was my neck. Ow. Okay, I need to sit up. Oh, my neck.
You got it.
Guys, my neck is dying.
So he's up to $5,000.
Help me, please.
And first place has got